Do you remember last summer in Cape Cod? Do you remember having dinner with a naval officer, a couple other officers next to us, going to run him a message, at which point he got up and he left? No? Nothing rings a bell? That wasn't the first time I saw him. He was checking into the hotel and he followed the bellhop to the elevator with his bags. And he glanced at me when he walked past. Just a glance. Nothing more. I could hardly move. Later that day, we took Helen out to the movies and then we made love. And we talked about our future and Helena. But at no point was he ever out of my mind. I just kept thinking that if he wanted me, even if it was for one night, I was willing to give up everything. You, Helena, my whole fucking future, everything. And yet, it was strange. You were never dearer to me than you were in that moment. My love for you was both tender and sad. I couldn't sleep that night and I woke up in a panic. And I don't know if it was because I was worried that he was gone, or that he still might be there. Morning, I realized he was gone. I was relieved.